Danny have more RSVP? Okay.
Huh?
Shiny right now.
It's a slobber. Milk.
No. Dead meat.
No. I'm surprised.
Give me that. Why you do that?
Coffee.
Is that a bird?
Yeah. Bird.
I put a little bit too much in.
Jumper? Oh, jumper, okay.
Hi, that baby! Hi! 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 Hi!
See, what's up? What's up?
Hi, Desiree.
You gonna smile?
You're gonna stare at me.
You smile? Yeah, you smile? Yeah.
Tommy says she never got a picture of the baby smiling. Every time she gets a smile, she tries to get a camera, she doesn't smile no more.
Oh, man. Desiree's playing smart.
She does it every single time, I swear to God.
Oh, every time?
Like,
you gotta catch her off guard, I guess.
See, I get little, like, crying pictures.
Crying, but, you know. You can't get her smiling.
No.
It's like you gotta have a camera on hand at all. Oops. Don't snap at the right moment. Oh, Stacy.
Stabbed in the stomach?
Oh. I don't know why it was dark in here. Oh, now I can see it better.
Leaves are flying in.
Leaves? Oh, well, you know it's fall then.
Yeah, you have to shove her in the bounce. She burped.
That's her third time.
Good, coffee's done.
Jumper. Outside, if that I saw it outside.
No, a regular, just a regular
one. Oh,
there's
wow.
One laying right here. Bounce, bounce. He's going, girl.
There's your egg. There's your egg.
I'm watching the dog.
Bouncing last night, she looked like one of them little animated things.
Wind
up.
Wind up,
see? Cheryl, is this what you were looking for?
I have one that's not even been opened yet, but
that's over on the counter, isn't it?
In the cabinet?
It's in a clear package.
That's good, girl!
Watch this, I'm gonna flip it for you.
That's all right!
Probably gonna bounce when you're gonna get one. Nobody's looking.
Get going,
that.
Girl. Get going. She come up off the ground a couple times.
Cause
I'm just tired.
Mm-hmm.
Get going. Keep going.
You're walking on the moon.
That's right. Look at this.
She likes that froggy. Froggy. Is that a burp I heard?
Oh, man.
That's
good.
That is starting to turn
you.
Desiree!
Mob guys, dead drunks, drug users, frozen bumps, not to mention a few dead horses. That's why they call it Blood Alley.
I put it in slow shutter, now it's going to look like she's walking on the moon.
I see you. I see you, pretty girl.
She just needs some guides.
Hey, pretty girl. Hi, pretty girl. Hi, pretty girl. Yes. Get excited. Get excited.
Funny, when she gets it going, she really looks funny. Yeah. She bounces, but her legs don't look like they move. I think she just bounces her butt.
She's eating in slow Tony's eating in slow motion. I got it in slow shutter. I brought some food over I didn't need. Crack cookies and crackers and Rice Krispie stuff.
No, you can take them and then you will eat shortly. Yeah.
This worked good for her and I.
I watch that do that.
They were Toni even takes it.
Yeah, Toni likes it. There she goes. 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 Come on. They're hard to get out, ain't they? There she goes. Top shrink?
No, Tony, actually, Katie bought this with a pair of, like, pants, their shorts.
Now watch, I move the camera out of the way and she'll start jumping. I just have a phone.
Anyone know what
Red fingernail polish. Red fingernail polish?
Doing it, yeah. I hope you get some a picture over there. Yeah, no, in her dress. We're not gonna be able to see her in her new dress. Did you ever get any hose?
Yeah.
Did you put up the bottle and my pen?
No.
Cheese.
You want
pepperoni
or cheese?
Huh? You think you can hear
me or something?
I think
that's fine.
Yeah.
She's going outside, she
did.
Yeah, she's going outside,
yeah. I'll grab the chips and drinks and then go back outside.
Oh, yeah, tea.
Oh, I don't got in slow mo now, but anyway.
Can you give me a small slice, please? The one next to it.
Well, they will. I was like, oh, because they live down the street for a week.
I don't know. I lost my
okay.
Train of thought there. Something.
Well, my man just picked up while I was dead. He'll be here in 5. If you'd like to join me, we can interrogate him. Good boy.
I'm watch when I don't do it. She's gonna go boing, 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 boing.
Thank you.
buddies with slug beans. Joe and Nicky, Caddy, Maddie, open your bloodstream. Let's see, when we're taking pictures of Bobbie Page's birthday SpongeBob cake. Friend SpongeBob cake. Parts of race, so he takes Akanesha. I ain't gonna talk about you and your girl, man. If I tell him what I know, he'll do the Earl thing. It's a pity, I live in the city. And the kitty is kidding with me, getting groovy and gritty. I clown, I know how this might sound. I heard your woman's keeping him coming with tight clowns. You can fight now, or else you can just pipe down. Very fine.
Why am I even talking to you right now?
Yeah, they had a thing on the Grammy Awards, like this is my time at the Grammy Awards, like in reminiscing, and they had Elton John and Eminem together. Elton John with the piano, and going with whatever Eminem was rhyming. Elton John said he was kind of afraid of me, but after a while, he realized I was really nice, and I just listened to his rap and picked the music that would go for his rap story. Yep. And it worked out. Tommy saw this. Oh, I want. I figured Tommy would want it because it has Eminem in it.
You done?
Yeah, I'm done.
Do one more drink?
No, that's all right. Tommy was saying that Donna, she weighs 135. Yeah. Mm. That's how much Tommy weighed, 135.
I said I'll get it, John Seville.
And Tony's in another dimension. My legs are hurting again?
No. Your legs ain't hurting as much
as
my...
Oh, they ain't? Okay.
Your legs ain't hurting as much as my chest.
Oh, your chest? Your chest is hurting? I'll get that checked out. Well, Tommy had four stitches. Yeah, I know what you mean.
I got too much already, but...
Yeah, I know what you mean. Yeah, good idea. Hey, Ron.
Hey.
Yeah.
The other thing is that if she has to pay, I get the kids, she has to pay child support. She might decide to come.
Yeah.
Pay their child.
See, Bobby's eating more pizza and on the phone. And William's got more drink.
You want to see me here wrestle?
No.
WrestleMania? Go ahead. Wrestle? This is like Joey and Daniel wrestling. Don't hurt yourself now. Talk about days of you. Neat. Tommy's niece and nephew wrestling. And Donna wrestling me down. And everybody. Donna getting spinning around like a helicopter. And Jessica.
Oh my God! You're heavy.
How much did he weigh?
Look how easy that was.
Yeah. Well, see, Donna weighs 135. Banshee weighs 155. I weigh 165. Yeah. I don't know about Catherine and Thomas yet.
Okay.
Chase is like, I'm out of here. Chase says, I'm not going. Chase says, I'm not going to be accused of wrestling. It's probably because you run in the grass, it makes you itchy.
You want pizza, pizza, baby? Mama's pizza, pizza? Did you eat pizza? You don't know how to
not a stick.
Oh, snap, he picked him up.
Man. They slam dunk too hard. I knew it was going to play, they're going to play rough. I knew it. That's what happened when Tommy's niece and nephew were wrestling. Someone got hurt, got sick spinning around. Jessica got sick getting dizzy. What it did is he didn't hit him hard, it's just it knocked the wind out of him. There's a certain area on your back that will knock the wind out of you. When they do it on TV, they got a rubber mat. It's got spring loaded. It's got springs underneath it. And they got a mic under there so it sound, and micro, it magnifies the sound more. Hulk Hogan on the 700 Club, and he's a Christian, he goes, is that wrestling real? He says, put it this way, it's predetermined, brother, it's predetermined. In other words, it's rigged. Yeah. And then NBC had a Secrets Reveal, and they had that, they showed all that. Yeah. Yeah. Nowadays on TV, they stress anything. Don't try this at home. These are trained professionals. Because they didn't do that, and some kids end up getting, wind up in the hospital, burn on fire, and one kid is in jail because he killed his sister doing a wrestling move. And he didn't know he was going to, he was just mimicking it, what he saw on TV. I guess likewise in video games, you gotta be careful. If you're a cartoon character, animation don't matter. You could blow up and rebuild yourself, but you're not a cartoon character. You're reality. I'm wondering where everybody's going. I know. Like, you can dish it, but can't take it. I understand. You know. tried going that way, I guess. Hi, Jonathan. Close up.
Solve it for me. It's all mixed up.
All right. Film me
solve it. Someone mixed it up.
Film me solve it. Okay, you got most of the yellow, so I'll go from that. Okay, this goes over here. My best time is a minute and 12. I don't know if I'm going to break the record again. Let's see, I need to change those two over. Yeah. Once I get the top going, I'll be good.
Y'all, when y'all are done, y'all can sit down wherever y'all want. Because we're playing a game after that.
I don't
that.
Even know if you're watching the
it's
film.
It's number seat.
This will be an interesting film.
Your seat.
Man, it's so bright.
Tell
everybody. I know.
Ow!
That thing doesn't want to stay on your
you don't want to stay on?
Okay. I can't put it on myself. I can't put it off.
Where are you coming or not? I'm trying to get him in.
Hold on.
There
my
is.
Sister, my aunt, and my brother. I cannot use it.
Are they coming?
Huh?
Can't use it?
The string just broke off.
It broke?
Here.
Here, use mine.
Mine's breaking.
Sit down.
Yeah, William.
Well,
oh, William, how am I going to film you playing a game?
Come on. Tell anyone that I see it, Brady's coming.
Come on. I really thought this was my cup.
Jonathan. What did you say? Go get William what?
Fat butt.
Fat butt, yeah. Go get his fat butt, yeah.
Hey.
I didn't have the camera on. I'm trying to bring back a time capsule.
Hey, this is my cup.
Go, William. Come on, babe. All right.
Come on, William.
Mama play. Else wants to play.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm picking you up.
You broke?
You did the same thing you used. Where's the paper?
Here, you can use mine. That way you got one.
After,
I'm just filming.
Number six, we're gonna play.
I hear an airplane somewhere.
In the what?
Kyle SpongeBob.
Kyle SpongeBob?
Okay, ready?
I hear an airplane. Where? Let's see. X marks the spot. Treasure hunt. SpongeBob treasure hunt. Oh, there it is up there.
Three.
William, come and pick a seat.
That one's seat.
There it is.
William, get over there.
Fine, I'm going to pick another number.
Pick a
seat.
Hurry up. Get a sticker.
Get the sticker.
That's one way to make a plane disappear.
Well, if I get
and reappear.
Can't get it out?
I can't read it, but it says birthday girl on there.
Don't look at the numbers. Okay, what number do you got? I need three.
Nope, no one's got three.
Okay.
What is this like? Is it what is it like? Bingo? SpongeBob Bingo is what it is.
It's number six.
Pick another number.
Eight.
Me.
Pick a number. Pick a prize.
Oh.
Wow. Today's Stacy's lucky day. Stacy's man.
Pick another number.
Six.
Me.
You can pick another.
Hey, you pulled the number off.
I know. Let me see.
You got a number though?
Four.
Oh, okay.
Four.
She's just playing with you. Big one.
I'm picking one more number. Five.
Five. Cheryl got lucky too. SpongeBob, I think, is Bobby's.
Okay. If we have some more time, okay. Next
kid. You got names on us all your time?
Yeah.
Jonathan said, you solved that behind your back. I said, yep, if you know them, memorize the moves. Tony get in the game. Get your head in the game. High School Musical 1, 2, and soon to be High School Musical 3. On the Disney Channel, 291 and 292. At least where we're located in Portsmouth, Virginia. I know what I need to do. I need to go in here. Collar shutter. Now I got collar shutter on. And the candle on. Okay. Bandana.
We really need a bandana because we got that game over there.
Yeah. Well, I wish I'd known that. I would have brought my handkerchief.
Oh, no. Back up.
Back up.
Back up.
What is it, pin the tail on the SpongeBob? William is in his mode. Let's see, I want, I need to go and shut it off. So that I can go into. Okay, now it's right.
Watch out, baby.
That's all right. Just let him get stepped on.
Dead person. Let a dead person go.
Oh, man. Man. Wayne's being dragged everywhere. Why, you got him so dizzy? Uh-oh, this is almost done. Need to switch over. Yeah, I know. William started a domino effect.
Okay.
color is on. I know that. I can't get it out. Oh.
You heard?
This is another public service announcement brought to you in. Shut up.
On my head.
Yo. Stay home. Good. Hell yeah. I'm speaking on behalf of D12. And if you get offended by words like bitch, punk, sissy, baggage, polo, leather, fudge, cracker, click ear, all that shit like that, you should turn this shit off right now. Because that is some of the shit. Snuff, all the shit you don't hear right now. Your album. It's not that they don't have 3 attorneys and shit like that. That ain't the case. But it's like,
oh, you gotta pop a balloon is what you gotta do? Oh, no. Oh, okay.
Someone knows how to play.
Yeah, one hand.
Yeah, you gotta extend her around more than three.
You're next.
Yeah.
You're next. The lady's just gonna be
waiting
for you.
Can't get this one. What did I do? Oh, come on, please. I don't want all this thing. Auto again. $349 or $389, I can't remember. It's cheaper than, I kind of got it in a set where it has everything together, the battery. I had to pay for the extra battery. And then, of course, it costs more for the added with a warranty at Best Buy. But the if you go to Circuit City, as the story said, it'd be like an arm and a leg. Took me a while to figure out how to work this thing. It's got night mode and everything else.
I know this is a difficult time, but you need to know that you're not alone.
Yeah.
You're really gonna have to think about the choices that you make.
It's touch where
one of the most important
I just touch and where I want to go on the settings. Should use my finger and I'll activate.
For 34 years, Home Automotive has been helping
you. The difference is this side you can look in color, and this side you look in color. And so this used to, the other one would be just black and white here, color here, it's color both ways. True. That's right, I'm going this way.
William.
Huh? What? Back door? Okay.
Side door. We call it back door.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I saw you make it. I saw you make it.
Ah. That was a far shot, too.
Yeah.
You got a new one?
So you notice. This is all digital. It takes a disc, not a tape. It's a whole different ball game. At nighttime, I can see you at nighttime. I have night vision in here. Hello? They got me a new camera. Oh, it's a takes disc instead of tape. Yeah. I can see at nighttime. I got nighttime and I got nighttime plus.
Oh, he got a new camera.
Yep. Mm-hmm. Yeah. It goes 2,000 times zoom. Yeah, see, William, you almost made it.
Hey, how's it going, Ben?
Hello. Ooh, almost, William. Yeah. Yeah.
Real niggas do real things.
Do what now?
No, see, you can't put it.
What I like about this one, I can put it in my pocket and carry it where I want to go. I record the church activities too. They're putting up new pews and everything.
Check.
They're refurbished. I filmed the chairs before and after.
Check.
Yeah.
Hold this for me, Bill. Put that just right here in your pocket.
All right. Okay, let's see what Joey what are you gonna do? Let's see what he can do.
You can't keep calling check like that, or I can take it off.
Karen, how you doing?
Yeah.
Wait.
You know what Tommy's gonna be able to do? He got a box, right? And you know where his area in the garage is, where all his stuff is? It's got the fan and everything in there and the games. He's got a box that you wouldn't believe would fit in there, but it'll fit in there.
Hey, Bill.
Oh.
David Copperfield, all types of shit on the stove.
Oh yeah.
Hey. I got this song they talked about David Copperfield.
They got a song. You got a song that talks about Copperfield?
Yeah.
What group?
Cheesy, Lil Wayne, and Cameron.
I'll have to check that out. That's interesting.
Come on, Wayne, put some D on.
I know he's been on. Oh, hi. All right. I know he's been on. I know he's been on a TV show called Scrubs.
Come on, Bobby, put some D on. Nah, there ain't no check.
Get on, check.
Chess. Yeah.
Chess.
Right now he's working on making the moon disappear.
No. See that? I'm gonna put my goal up. Cheater.
Andre called Loseness is helping him out.
See yeah. What, Bill? Bobby can't get the ball from me. That's why she always takes it.
Oh man.
Buddy, come on.
See, this has got night mode and night mode plus. If I want it now.
You know, I bet you it's not 3D.
Bill.
Boom.
Oh, man.
Bill, why?
Yeah. I got it in slow shutter mode, so I got to be careful when I do this or everything will look at slow-mo. I need to get it at an angle to get everybody in. Yeah.
I can't shoot what I can dribble.
See, if I wanted to right now, I could make it look like country look. It'll look like you're in the Western playing basketball.
You can?
Yeah.
Let me see.
Well, you guys are playing the basketball.
Not me.
I need to open this up. I'll show you. Watch. No, I gotta touch this. I gotta go to home plate. Well, there.
Oh, no.
Now I go into special effects. What'd you find?
What is it?
Found something, didn't you? I need to go into, oh, what is that thing? Yeah, movie settings maybe? I got night shot, digital zoom auto, steady shot, wide, record mode. No, that's not it. Remaining, no. I need to find it. That's not it.
I'm gonna give you a hint. This is a file.
A file. View and on the unit. Photos, sound.
It is.
I think I need to go to the next one. Maybe it's that one. Visual index, no.
It's double zoom.
Maybe it didn't activate until I cut the camera off, but I don't want to cut the camera off. When I do it, if I hit certain things.
Let me see the ball. Can I see the ball, please?
Oh, no.
I'll give you some more,
oh, no.
Well, there's the word other, isn't it? View.
You'd be sitting in the bench for that in the real game.
I love that.
Hey,
Bill,
watch this.
Wait a
minute.
I don't want a computer. Do that again?
Oh.
Wow.
I bet you I can go higher than that.
I'm gonna try one more area. Wait a minute, I think I found it. Picture effect, maybe that's what I want.
And got a touch screen.
Here, pass. Sipa, is that it? Yeah, there it is. Now we got it looking like that.
Let me see.
Wait a minute, I need to hit the word okay. Now it looks like country. I had it in color. Now it looks like country western.
Oh my God.
All right, now you look like you're in the country. Play basketball like you're shooting a gun.
Let me see it.
It was in color, but now I got it in country like you're shooting a gun. Like this is Mac Dillon on Gunsmoke or Bonanza, look. Tommy's camera can do that too.
Let's pretend we're gunfighters.
Yeah.
Come on.
I also can make it look like movie look. Change it 16.9 or 4.3.
Alright, let me go get my gun.
Let me see.
I could make it black and white if I wanted to, too, but...
Hey, look that way. Look on his porch.
See, but I don't...
No, look on his porch.
Look.
He's gonna bring out his machine gun.
Machine gun, okay.
Hey, stop.
Wait a minute, I gotta
do the recording. I have the 007 car.
Oh, you do?
That's it.
Stop.
Oh. You get it for Christmas or something? No, don't do that. This is this. I don't want to mess it up. Let me film it. Wait a minute, let me film it, because...
I know how to film, Billy.
I got it marked 2,000 times zoom. Oh, let me do it. Yeah. See me?
Yeah.
I think you're getting called in. Did you get the machine gun?
What?
You gotta get new shoes?
Yeah. But I dirtied them already.
You dirtied them?
No, this was your fault. Get a burn right here, Mom.
I need to go back in and change the setting. Go. What is it? It's SIPA. Go back to. Wait a minute. Do what? Yeah, see. Yeah.
Hey,
Very funny. Oh man, everybody likes to shut the door on me. Funny.
Helping Virginia's public schools.
Get into Jeep days and get out there in our growing lineup of Jeep 4x4s, 7 in all. Now's the time to check out the all-new 4-door Wrangler Unlimited, Compass, and Patriot. Plus, get great deals on the rest of the most awarded brand of 4x4s ever, from luxurious Grand Cherokee and Liberty, America's best-selling SUV in its class, to rugged Commander. Hurry, the great deals end April 2nd. Discover our greatest lineup of 4x4s ever at your Jeep dealer. The only way to get out there is to get in here during Jeep days.
God did tempt Abraham and said unto him,
a visit to the Magic
Abraham,
Kingdom is no longer
said,
the plans for a local family. Certainly to Florida, though. It's
said,
royal pain.
Take now thy son,
pretty neat.
$700 and get thee into the land of Moriah and offer him there for a burnt offering upon one of the mountains, which I will tell.
Roxanne Lazor went online to the eBay auction website to get 5 tickets to Disney World. She says it's what the family has done for 3 years. They never had a problem. She clicks on a link to a seller who offers tickets at bargain prices. Just sent $700 by MoneyGram.
Good.
Oh,
my God.
The
DVDs.
No, my husband always said money transfers like that weren't good.
Now where's Buddy at? Every time I try to get Buddy on the camera, he disappears. I gotta catch him off guard one of these days. I got you. Oh, you're going away again. Look at the camera. Don't be afraid of it. There, I got you.
Bye-bye.
I know.
I'm
Buck Figogios. Did you know termites can lay hundreds of eggs a day? It's like the colony that just moved in under our den. Well, they're calling termites. What's a zero colony? Did you don't? I finally got Buddy on the camera. I got Babe. Babe don't mind being on it.
Babe, you didn't mess up right now. Oh, okay. Didn't you just see him? He ate it like that.
That's why like that, yeah.
America's best-selling truck for the past 30 straight years. Since the first F-Series hit the road, Ford trucks have led the way in toughness and innovation. Check out the many new features that have changed what drivers expect from a full-size
vehicle. Yep.
Drive one, get her done. F-Series, yeah, America's leader in trucks. Today at Kim Lock Ford,
I'm going to put it in the country look. A special fit. Who's in the bath?
Cheryl giving baby a bath.
We've got some NFL news. The Atlanta Falcons facing serious problems.
Where'd William go?
Trade former UVA star Matt Shaw.
Yeah, usually.
Thus putting their future in the hands of Michael Dick. If Shaw approves the trade, the Falcons will free up over $2 million in salary space. They'll move up 2 spots in the first round of the NFL draft and receive Houston's second round pick this year and next year. That would give the Falcons 3 of the top 44 picks in this April draft. This means the Falcons have decided to continue to put their future in the hands of Michael Vick.
Because I can.
See, now I got Buddy in the cowboy look.
In the past, he wanted a good backup.
Just need a gun and a holster. Stick them up. Now I know how the TV shows do that. They got a special camera like this to turn it into cowboy look.
Aaron Brooks, another former UVA star for Newport News, Jay Fielder, Joey Harrington, and Anthony Wright. Redskins coach Joe Gibbs traded safety Adam Archuleta to the Bears last night. Just
Bobby,
one year
your
after
grandpa
they made him the
took my DVD disc.
NFL history.
Now, he put it in his DVD player and was watching a little bit of the pastor's message. And he fast forward and watched one of the kids going real fast. They were cracking out.
Before he came to the Redskins,
Now, for sitting on the
I think I'll try black and white this time.
$5 million and owe him another $5 million.
I'll fix your sandwich real quick.
Smith agreed to pay and return the Redskins.
Who?
I don't know.
That'll update this time. You can call them the Fab Five.
Now, Bobby's in black and white. Went from cowboy to black and white. That pastel, I don't like that pastel, but I'll do it anyway. That pastel don't look right. I must be doing something wrong every time I do it. Well, wait a minute. See, the pastel, I don't know, there's something right with it. Maybe pastel is like negative, because it looks like that negative thing, like Tommy's negative. Everything's so bright in certain areas.
First take this one.
Yeah, that's what it is, all right. It's a negative. You look like a glowing monster. Look at me, I'll see what I mean. That's the pastel color. Looks like the negative one.
Whoa.
Negative.
Look, first taste this. Hold on, I'm going to film you eat.
Wait a minute, I got to change
it. Put it on
the
regular.
Yeah, because that pastel don't look all that great. Go to picture effect. Go back to take everything off. Hit OK. Now we're back in color.
Okay. Yes.
Bobby. And baby. Night mode.
If the whole gang's going to be here, I got two trays of those salad for steaks.
Oh, yeah.
I think everyone likes having someone that they can
look
up to.
And
rice.
And
encourage them.
Veterans.
Yeah, it looks different than what
Nigel is. Harold is supposed to be taking Bobby to
their haircut. But then they have a pay. I see myself as she'll be a coach.
You see this, bud?
What? Yeah, buddy gave that to him.
Yeah, I gave it to him because the spring broke.
You know you're going to get a haircut Friday.
Huh?
Huh?
It's going to get a haircut.
I know. It still needs clean, too.
Clean.
They
always
bathe them before they clean them.
She's clean.
When you go get a haircut, they cut your hair, wash your hair?
They ask you.
Where's the baby? They don't know. Baby, oh, she's probably still in there drying off, probably, right? Oh. Oh, hiding.
Huh?
I was wondering where you were.
She should have done ours if you were going to do any.
She's on the list.
Hmm?
She's
on the list.
Go.
On the list?
Where'd you put my purse?
Banshee and Donna, you know what they got? They got a trampoline. I have to film it.
Can you put the card back in my purse?
No, it's on the...
They can do somersaults and backflips.
It's on the thing.
And Bobby's really doing coffee right now.
She had her shoes off like always.
Well, forget it. Don't do that. You gotta go.
Brittany, model for him.
Very
Brittany,
glad.
Go get in the swimsuit and get on the car.
I didn't get a close up. This has 2,000 times zoom.
If she did you that, don't know where he's staring at her.
I got her enough at the outside water pool when they were at the apartment. I don't got two rubber bands on me right now. I would do it.
How you do that, dog? You got magic.
Yeah, he's magic, yo. He's David Copperfield.
Yeah, I did that. I did the 5-1.
Hey, Bill, take off. Take off your body.
Oh, that thing, you know, I can't do that right now.
Why?
Can you see me? Look in there, can you see me?
Yeah.
All right. All right, I'll do the trick again.
Make it $100 here.
Copperfield does that one. Here, I'll do it in reverse. I show the one. You see? Can you see it?
Yeah.
All right.
How the world did you do that, Doc?
Now, I fold it.
Hold on, Doug, get in there so he can see y'all.
Alright.
Yeah.
Kinda hard to do it.
How do I zoom in?
You wanna zoom in?
Yeah. Oh, I see.
Right here. Alright. I'll do it one more time so you can watch it again. Alright. Can you get everybody in? I guess I'll see how this came out. Alright. Liam, you're blocking the illusion. I mean, you can watch. This is like you're the audience, right? Chris Angel and Copperfield and all that last stuff in front of Ferrari. Yeah, be funny. Yeah, ha ha ha. And show it on both sides. Like that. And then you reverse it.
There's the fat. Tell her to come outside.
All right, Joey, watch. Here's the coin, right?
Hold on, let me zoom out.
All right, you got it?
Yeah, I got it.
You take it, and you take it like this, and then you can take it like this, and take it like this. A lot of ways to do it. Then if I take it one more time, you watching? Take it. And get, well, this one woofle does. And it's gone all together.
Where'd it go?
Vanish.
Bam.
Where'd it go?
It vanished. It vanished.
Leave the goal out. So when I get home and you might not.
What's your name?
I can play
Devon.
Basketball.
Huh? Daquan. What's yours?
Devon.
Hey, just like on the soap opera, Lily and Devon. Okay. Young and the Restless, and then you got Bo and the Beautiful.
The Young what and the Dumb.
Yeah.
Watch me ball that up.
Yeah. Come on. I knew that boy. I knew Devon looked familiar, so I looked him on the internet, and he said he played on Family Matters, and I go, oh, he plays Richie. Yeah, a young Richie.
What? Come on, Will.
But now on the soap opera, as Devon, he's a teenager. It's kind of neat. I knew that guy looked familiar. My mind knew it, and I just...
How you do that, $5?
Hey, I'm going to shake this little boy. Too hard.
Wait a minute.
You got magic?
It's just sleight of hand is all it is.
What is it? What is that? What is that?
Wait a minute. I'm going to film them. Well, I'll show you in a minute. I just got to cut the camera off and show you. If you watch Fox 43 a lot, you'll catch a lot of masked magician shows. Street masked magician, a guy that looks like Chris Angel masked magician. I don't know if it's Chris Angel. Just before he was on A&E, if it is him. Then you got Valentino, the first guy who played the masked magician, up to four specials. I hear he did a fifth special that wasn't aired on Fox.
Turn the $5 bill to the order. Rasheed!
She's probably seen that before. No, she's seen it before. We did it for Tony's birthday. But I didn't get it on camera because I didn't have much juice.
No, she wants to see it again.
No, she don't.
Yes, she does. That's why they were standing out there.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, now, well, she don't like to be on camera. That's the thing.
Well, you going to put it on TV?
Yeah.
I put it. See, I put it.
Put it on. Watch. Channel 3 tonight.
Oh, yeah, right. Yeah, right. I give it to my internet friends, but they post it in YouTube and everything else.
YouTube?
Yeah.
I get on YouTube too? Guess you get on YouTube, you know, you call me
Spray some in his mouth, will you?
It's YouTube.com is where they do things. Someone still got my someone still got me on the internet with my Super X levy. What is that, mouthwash?
Nice.
You wanna say so?
I'm gonna turn to an egg.
Turn to an egg?
Yeah. My friend Tommy, you know what he can do? I ain't figured it out. You borrow a quarter, right? You take a marker and sign your name, right? And then he makes the quarter vanish, and then he produces an egg, and he cracks the egg. Well, before he cracks the egg, he shines it in the lamp, and you see a silhouette of the quarter, shadow-wise. Then when you crack the egg, there's your signed quarter in the egg yolk. Yep.
What's your hiding job?
Let me show you a basketball room. Oh, down for the count.
Play wrestle.
Yep.
Will you let them beat you up now? Get up. Hey, why I show you the headlock?
Hey. Wait a minute.
Come on, Will. Don't. Oh, he dunked
man,
you, son.
You guys be
he
careful.
You,
you're play fighting now. Don't get rough. You'll hurt yourself. Be careful, there are cement. I don't want realistic blood everywhere. Fake blood's fine, but realistic, no, no. Penn and Teller used the fake blood. Kind of hard to get everybody's thing in.
Watch him, Bill, watch him. Look, here he goes. Deuce.
I'm trying to watch two things at once. It's not easy.
Dude. Get off the cement. Roll on the cement.
See, this is right here. See that thing right here? This is to go close, and the other way is to go back. You just move it a little bit.
Get him, William. Come on, man. Get mad, William. Give him the strength. Show him the strength.
Fall through a trap door, vanish in a puff of smoke.
Oh, that was a dunk, man. That was a real dunk.
Oh, man.
Come on, Bill, wrestle with me.
Well, like I was telling Joey, the Cuff was working on making the moon vanish either 2007 or 2008.
Oh, get away. He said no. Try to lag.
Just go on TVMagicGuide.com. You'll keep up with all the magic specials. From Urkel doing magic to Scrubs to Chris Angel to David Blaine on TLC and upcoming CBS special for Copperfield. Talk about your teams.
Oh, he's shaking the camera, man.
The other one, I can't think of.
They call him Joey. Joy's a pup.
There's some kind of sideshow circus movie coming up.
Oh, he has him in the truck.
Oh, William, dude.
It's a little bit real easy because this thing had a shutter mode. Everything goes in slow-mo if you go too fast.
We got one, two.
Great, and he's out.
One.
Two and a half, three and a half, four and a half.
Come on, man. You gonna let William
Toothpick
do that
too? Broke, but I'm gonna try it anyway.
You gonna let William do that too?
Oh, boy.
William is dunking him.
Toothpick? Houdini walked through walls, if I can do it right. One, two, three. Right through.
Hold on. I don't know how to see that.
All right. So can you watch it and film it at the same time? See, right?
Uh-huh.
See it, right?
How you walk? How you do that?
It's same as walking through a wall, Doug Henning style, and Copperfield sort of idea, and Doug Henning's version. And Tommy's got his version of walking through a whole bunch of boxes and stuff.
What about when he fixed the bike?
The what now?
The old jump when he fixed the bike.
Oh, yeah, and he made it reappear in the audience. All right.
What about the time they put the helicopter in there?
In the
you couldn't blink.
Is it gonna hear our voice?
He made it reappear in a box,
is it
huh?
Hear our voice?
They don't hear your voice. They don't hear it.
Yeah.
We got you, son.
Let's go get it.
See you along.
Come on in, JJ.
Help me, bro. Help me.
Joey.
Oh man, you guys are gonna hurt yourself big time. Oh man.
Lost my friend.
Oh man.
Yeah, I got two to drink on
him.
Oh,
Lisa! Whoa. Wow, he's doing, I can't think of that guy's name, the wrestler. My mind's a blank of what wrestler I'm thinking of.
He grabbed a thing.
You cut my neck, neck and face.
The neck. I can't think of that guy's name right now. But one of the WWE wrestlers.
Come on.
Man, he's a Hulk. Boom. Boom. Boom.
Hey. Backbreaker.
Yeah, don't break the back. Sergeant Slaughter, that's what it is. Sergeant Slaughter. You guys are doing the airplane spin like Sergeant Slaughter.
Hey, that's really
funny. I'm about to do the Steiner recliner. I'm about to do the recliner. The Steiner recliner. Here it goes.
Oh, man.
Nah. You gotta lay down.
Nah, stop.
Tommy does another trick besides the egg one. You take and you have a choice of any cards you want, right? And you pick a card. And then when you lay the card down, you look at his digital camera and there's the picture of your card. And then you press the button, he has a recording, he says, this is your card.
Come on.
Don't tackle him. Tackle him.
You spread it out.
You're gonna get a choke slam if you do.
Oh man.
Okay,
kind of hard to get right in.
Whoa. Come on, tackle me, will you?
Let me see how I pick you up.
Yeah, right. Yeah, right.
I can pick him up.
No. Oh, boy.
I can pick that up. No.
Banshee can pick anybody up.
Come on, let me see how I pick you up.
Banshee can pick up Joey if he wanted to.
Come on, you You ready to get dunked?
Yeah.
You ready?
Hey, Wham.
Going backwards.
Hey, Wham.
What, dude?
Lift.
Uh-oh.
Hey, he's flying without wires.
Watch this, Bill. It's about to hurt into the flower
bin. Oh, no, not the flower bin. No. There's no plate glass to make it look like it's not there. No. Use a plate glass mirror. It'd be perfect. Yeah. The fastest way to make a car reappear out of nowhere on top of a platform that was empty, you use, as Julian Bond would say, you use a fast revolving crane arm and get it loaded in real quick. And then with the lighting, you can't see it's there. And the arm's probably black anyway, so it blends in the black curtain. You go one, two, three, and it's in. But another way you could do it, but you'd have to have the wire steady. You could lower it above the stage and bring it down, but it could wobble. But if you can time it right, you can load it that way. But the crane arm, I like Julian Bond's idea of crane arm.
I got one of those too.
Pay attention, Sal. Come on.
What?
You just gotta get that. I don't know what that is.
What is
it? Looks like a number on there.
You can hit me with your fist, but
a digital number for something.
I'm gonna hit you like this. All right.
I should put the slow-mo on there. He looks like he's going to fight in slow-mo. Wait a minute, I'm putting night mode
on.
I put night mode on. Everything's brighter. See, it's getting dark, so I'm putting night mode on. Everything's brighter.
Oh, you got sharp nails. No.
See, if I took night mode, I'll keep watching through there. Watch. I take night mode off.
Look at that slap box.
I know.
Then I put the night mode back on. It's brighter.
Slap box.
Slap box.
Here it comes.
Yeah.
Here it comes.
Yeah. You got football.
Yeah.
So me play football. You got football.
Man, you
got football.
Dude!
You gotta come on.
We ain't on no Mike Tyson. Oh, we ain't trying to bite y'all.
All right. Oh, Joey, film me doing the masked magician idea. I'm going to show you step by step on how we do this. Watch. See the coin? All right.
Ow!
All right, when I take it, it comes back into the hand. See? I take it.
Back, ow!
Take the coin, and it goes back into the hand as it comes up to do like this. And then it slides back into the hand, and you thumb palm it, and you go like this, and now it's back. Now, to make it vanish, you're doing the same concept. You're making it go right there in the thumb. But you simulate grabbing it, and it looks like it's in there and produces here. Likewise, the thumb holds it. You saw it go over there, but it's an optic illusion where your eye. Magic's in the mind. You thought it went in there, but it didn't. You just close it in there. Then to make it vanish, all you gotta do, to make it vanish, you get some pixie dust. When I do that, I leave it in my pocket. My tension's over here. Where your eyes look, they look. And then you do the drama.
And they're Brittany.
Gone.
Now you Let me try.
Record Brittany.
Record Brittany, okay. And I got night mode on, so she can't hide in shadow. It's kind of dark out, so she'll be extra bright. Yep, I got her face. This is 2,000 times zoom, Brittany. You can't hide. This goes 2,000. I can see the craters on the moon if
record
I wanted
him.
To.
Record him. Look at him. Record him.
Record him. Okay. What do you mean? Record Shane, you mean?
Yeah.
Okay. Record Shane Quigley. Okay, I'm recording Shane Quigley. And he's... What do you know? He's hauling the Learjet out the back idea. Now, if I take night mode off, I'll see him in a, you'll see him a different way.
How much that cost, Bill?
$389 or $349, plus warranty, that adds up to $600 and something. Did someone get hurt? Who just, did you do that, Bob William?
You need to get off of me.
You don't need to fight.
You could,
why don't you just say, please get off of me? Don't you know the word please and thank you? Yeah, it's all digital disc.
Record him, look at him.
It's got night show, night plus, it's got night mode, and then I got night mode plus, it's like seeing day, it's got infrared, and it's 2,000 times zoom, I can see the craters on the moon, and I can go into cowboy look, and I go in black and white, and I can do other special effects. It's pretty neat.
Can I see the car?
Yeah, I'm about my head on.
Yeah, it's nice. I like this camera. It's good. Yeah.
Can I see the car on the moon?
Where is the moon? I don't see it out here. The, all right, see you, Shang.
I'll do it with my weekend.
Ow!
I'm not bleeding, is it?
Hey, Chris! Hey, Bill!
What?
Hey.
Wait a minute.
Oh, I'm going to look up the sky. And I'm going to look there. Look at the magic kid.
You look like what William did when he got hit by a bike.
And I got hit by a car.
Whatever. When did you get hit by a car? I didn't see that part.
A moving car.
What'd you do then? Watch before you're walking?
No, we was a red car. Do I
need what? Way.
You cried over there. You cried. You supposed to be tough.
Joey.
I'm not tough.
Come on, Bill, wrestle with me.
I'm a baby. Wah. I bruise easy.
Look at Joey.
If you tap me.
Look at his pants. Look at his shoes.
Right there. See?
He's on work clothes, son. Something you don't know about.
Not like that. He's little.
Never had work. Let me see. Let me record you real
he's
quick.
Heavy and he's
let, right. Let me show the people what you look like.
I bruise him like mom.
This,
I, look at that dude, man. He look like a. He does look like an elf. Don't he look like an elf?
No, he don't have the ears.
Look like a peewee shit boot.
I'm gonna have to edit that. I make stuff to church too.
Oh.
That's the reason why we do family idea.
Hey Joey.
What do you want to do right now?
Joey.
Make it. I'm gonna try to turn this into. Okay, hit the special effects. Not that mode. Oh, that mode, there it is. Special effects. I want Sika. Hit okay. Now you can watch everybody in cowboy look. Get out of, like, Matt Dillon. Cowboy look.
I can't see you get tired.
Look. You know who I am.
Hey, Joey, you had the machine gun, right? I make the sound of one. You got a V gun.
Wait, Dad.
You can't tag. Yeah, tag. Tag, you're it.
Tired now.
How do you open this?
All like this. It takes most of the juice this way, but.
Dang. Yeah. I look at it right this way. Let me see.
See, it says 40 times zoom, but in the thing I can go, it goes from, I have between 80 times or 2,000. I've clicked it to 2,000.
That's the Joy's house. And his basketball game.
I ought to do something before the battery runs out.
No, let's go look at Dud Dud's house.
I want to see. I'm going to try to zoom into the new Super Walmart. Do you know what the Super... See, you know there's this new Super Walmart, right?
Oh, you're gay. I used to be behind you.
You know the Super Walmart? You know what it used to be?
I was just playing.
It used to be Mint City.
I was playing with
They had Blockbuster, Annie Page there.
Maxway,
yeah.
Rally.
And Blue Hawaiian and some kind of spaghetti place. All the way, see how far I can go. Man, I better not go too far.
This is Channel News 13.
Wait a minute, I gotta zoom in. Okay, there you go. Wait a minute, I gotta get him in there. Do that thing again you did again. Hold that thought. Do that thing you did. I didn't get him in there. He was doing some kind of dance or something. Yeah, or something he was doing. He was doing something.
Hey, can I have everybody's attention, please? We're going to go ahead and get started. These gentlemen are telling me they're ready to start serving, so we're going to go ahead and pray. So if you want to gather up or stay where you're at, we'll go ahead and start by praying this morning. It's 8:30, so let's pray. Dear Heavenly Father, we love you so much. We thank you for this opportunity to come together with a fresh start. We pray, dear God, that you bless this food, you bless these men and women who worked this morning preparing for us. We ask, Lord, that you'd be with us in fellowship and conversation. We pray, Lord, you'd be with those folks who are still coming out, that you'd bring them here safely. We ask, Lord, that as we go into Sunday school in the morning service, you'd still be with us. We love you and we need you. In Christ's name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Hello. I'm doing